So we have another situation where we want to see whether these two figures are congruent. And the way we're going to test that is by trying to transform this figure by translating it, rotating, and reflecting it. So the first thing that might, let me translate it. So if these two things are congruent, looks like point E and the point that I'm touching right now, those would correspond to each other. Now let me try to rotate it a little bit. So let me rotate. Whoops, I don't want to rotate there. I want to rotate around point E since I already have those on top of each other. So just like that. And it looks like now if I reflect it, it looks like now if I reflect it across that line, I'm going to be, oh no, I'm not there. See, this is tricky. See, when I reflect it, this point, this point, this point, and this point seem to be in the exact same place. But point C does not correspond with that point right over there. So these two polygons are not congruent. And this is why it's important to do this, to make sure that the rotations work out. So these two are not congruent. I'm not able to get them to exactly overlap each other just through translations, rotations, and reflections. So are these polygons congruent? No.